Hi, my name's Lucille, and welcome to the mini trampoline exercise program. We're going to be working out, sweating, and a good cardiovascular workout, also that involves coordination and balance. So be sure that you contact your health care practitioner if you're new to exercise. And we're going to get started by just a simple little bounce. You can work out in tennis shoes if you prefer. You can go barefooted, like I like to go barefooted. And I feel like this is good for your feet, strengthens your muscles in your feet for those who like to run, if you're a runner. All right, just get comfortable bouncing up and down, nice and easy. Whenever you're ready and you want to add a little bit extra to your workout, we're going to add our arms. So we're going to be punching. We're going to punch up and up. You just one punch for every two bounces. You want to do each movement. I'm going to show you different movements. Each movement for about 2 minutes each. Just keep punching up. Two bounces. Right and left. And right and left. You can already feel the heart rate going up. Before you start any program, you really need to stretch. So once you get warmed up, we're going to go ahead and take it down to the floor. About 2 minutes of warming up the muscles, getting the blood circulating, feeling like your muscles are warm enough to stretch. So you want to stretch from the hip, keep your legs straight, pull your toes up. You feel the hamstring stretch out, big stretch. Each movement you want to hold for about 45 seconds to 60 seconds. Let's do the other side. Bend from the hip, stretching out the hamstring, reach for the toes, and hold 45 seconds to 1 minute on that side. You want to stretch out your IT bands, push your hip out, reach with the arm, pull the wrist over, and feel your waist stretch. And your IT band. Hold it for 45 seconds. Let's go to the other side. Feels good. So arm stretching, waist stretching, IT band stretching. All right, now we're gonna kind of get our ankles warmed up. This is good for flexibility, strengthening your ankles. Circle in a big circle, round to the outside about 15 times. Reverse it, turn the inside, big circle, 15 times. Let's go with the other side. Looking good. Warming it up. This also strengthens your ankles for those who like to run. I like to do the mini traps in between my runs. It's a great low impact workout. I usually put in 30 to 45 minutes. You need to build up to a minimum of 20 minutes. Cardiovascular workout to get that aerobic conditioning going. All right, now we're going to stretch out our backs. I'm going to show you the profile. You just bend your knees, tuck your gluteals, pull in your abs, stretch your arms forward. Here you're stretching out your Achilles, stretching out your back, stretching out your arms, and then you want to reverse it. All right, big stretch. So you want to stretch for a good 2 to 5 minutes before you get on the trampoline. And now, getting there, and we're going to warm up a little bit more. Do your basic jumping. You could do just bounce the whole time. You're on it till you feel comfortable. Do it for 10 minutes. And the next workout, you can start adding, when you feel comfortable, adding your arms. Let's add our arms, punching up and up. And up, one punch, and up, and up, and up. Now we're gonna add two arms, up. It's a little harder cardio. And up, and up, and up, and up, and looking good. And up. Now, you wanna do each move for about 2 minutes each. You're gonna add your elbows up, and up, and up, and up. Relax your shoulders, relax your neck, and just push the elbows up, up, and up. A lot of things you can do with your arms where you're just bouncing up and down. When you add your arms, harder cardio. When you get winded, get tired, losing air, go to your basic tap and get ready to do a harder workout. All right. We're going to do some karate punches. Make a fist with your thumb tucked. Punch it forward. One and two and right and left and right and left and right and left and right. Good job. Punch. Whenever you're punching, keep your elbows slightly bent from hyperextending your elbow. Punch. Punch. Good job. Okay, go down to your basic jumping. Ready for the next move? I'm gonna punch you to the side and punch side and side and side and side. And you don't really have to turn your head. You don't want to lose your balance. Just punch it out there. Punch it right there. And out and punch and punch. And looking good. Keep it going. Basic punch. All right, we're just jumping, just bouncing, and we're going to add a plus on the trampoline. We're going to jump forward, back, side, side, forward, back, left, right. Ready? Forward, back, right, left, forward, back, right, left, forward, back, right, left, forward, back. Good job. Keep going. You can feel this in your hips. This is great for the legs. And when you're ready to do a little harder cardio, you add your arms. You can go front, back, side, side, front, back, side, side, front, back, side, side, front, back, side, side. Do that for about a minute and go to your basic jump. All right, we're gonna do the other side. Front, back, left, right. Front, back, left, right, front, back, left, right, back, left, right. Good coordination. Good for your balance. All right, good job. Back at your arms and front, back, side, side, back, side, side, back, side, side. Keep it as centered as much as possible. Side, side. All right. You got it. Go back to your basic jump. You want to do that for about 2 minutes. Now we're going to work the waistline. You can get a little twist. Just start out small. When you feel comfortable, bring it bigger, okay? All right. Twist. Right, left, right, left, right, left. And we're going to make it a little bit more interesting. We're going to go around the circle. Here we go. All right. All the way around. All right, here we are. Let's go the other way. Okay, good job. All right, your basic jump. Now, this is for runners. We're gonna bring it lower, and then we're gonna bring your knees up, up, up. Around the track. To the back. Good side. And the front. Let's reverse. Here's to the left. To the back. Good side. And front. Now we're going to make our movements a little bit faster and a little bit shorter. Turn to the right. Turn to the back. To the side. And front. I can feel this one. And around. And around, and around. You want to do your basic jump. After you've done about 17 minutes of cardiovascular workout, you want a 20-minute workout, minimum 3 times a week. Just bounce for a cool down. You come down off the mat, and you do your basic stretches that you did before. Stretching your hamstrings on both sides. I'm going to be going through this quite a little bit faster than usual. And then, you know, to do this for about 5 to 7 minutes for a cool down, stretch up. I hope you had a good workout. Remember what I showed you. If you feel like you're in good shape, you can go again, do another 10 minutes worth, and you'll get a good cardiovascular workout. Balance coordination, toning up, burning the calories. Be sure to check us out at Lucille-Brasher.com at the Health, Wellness, and Fitness Coach blog. See you next time. Have fun.